elevator in Detroit Metro Airport, serving gates C1 through 7, and the tunnel between concourses B and C and A. This is on the concourse BC side of the tunnel. Oh, you can't see it? Uh-oh. Well, let's head on home. It's got a mirror and ceiling. It's a pretty big cab. But this thing needs a traction elevator for the distance it serves. 182 is a pretty short distance.